So the world of software development or enterprise software development is growing exponentially. And individuals, organizations, and companies are moving from traditional monolithic applications to enterprise or microservices. Welcome to this course on DevOps Certified Engineer using AWS. My name is Syed, and I'll be the instructor for this course. Now, before I dive into the course agenda, this course is fairly gigantic in nature. So we're going to provide you three different certification levels with Amazon Web Services. So we are going to start with Amazon AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner, AWS Certified Solutions Architect, eventually leading to the AWS DevOps Certified Engineer. The ultimate goal, of course, is for you to walk you through the entire process, starting from the very scratch of what cloud computing is, all the way down to the DevOps professional certification. My fellow co-instructor is a certified AWS individual who has over 15 years of training experience. So let me introduce to you first Kasim Shah before I dive into the course agenda.
Hi everybody, my name is Kasim Shah and I'm one of the instructors of this course. As an enterprise architect, I've been involved in helping organizations create global architects in bringing the infrastructure to their cloud and digitizing their operations. Now, recently, with the popularity and robustness of AWS, I've recently achieved the Certified Cloud Practitioner's certification from AWS. And with that, I've made it my goal to impart my knowledge and the tips on how to achieve the AWS certification to my fellow students. Now, I've been involved in the field for over 14 years now and hold several technical certifications, such as the Microsoft Certified Systems Engineer, the Microsoft Certified Professional. I'm also a Microsoft Certified Trainer, along with being a Cisco Certified Network Associate.
Next, I want to talk about briefly the course agenda, what exactly we'll be covering in this course. This course has been designed for beginners, intermediate, and expert level students. So if you're a beginner, that's wonderful because I'm going to walk you through step by step right from scratch all the way down to the professional level certification. And you'll be able to prepare yourself for three certifications. So if you finish this course off, I can pretty much guarantee that you'll pass at least the Certified Cloud Practitioner, which is the base level certifications from AWS. So here's the course agenda. We are going to start by taking a look at what cloud computing is, and we'll dive directly into hands-on AWS, and we'll be conducting a series of projects and labs, walking you step-by-step in understanding all of the AWS services, because you need to have a solid understanding of how different AWS services work, so that later on we are able to integrate them into our solutions. Next, we'll get into the solutions architect, where you learn how to design and develop and architect different kinds of solutions that AWS has the capability to do so. So let me give you an example. Let's say you're developing an enterprise application and you're deploying it into different regions all across the globe, and you have remote developers working across the globe as well. How do you devise a solution? What hardware is required at the back end? Which service of AWS is the most efficient, most cost-effective, and so on. So throughout this journey of Solutions Architect, next we'll dive into the DevOps pipeline. How do you actually deploy Python, PHP, and Java-based applications and build the entire pipeline so that when developers are actually committing code, it is being reflected all the way down to your client or customer level and populating the actual enterprise application on the web in real time. And not only that, how does the QA testing work? So I'm going to talk about the entire DevOps lifecycle, as well as demonstrate by deploying several applications. As a bonus, I'm going to give you the DevOps solid understanding fundamental course within this particular course. So if you're new to DevOps, great. Move down to that section, take a look at what DevOps really is all about, and then begin the course. Now, I've put a lot of effort in this course, so I value your feedback. Your reviews are important because that helps me make my course better and better over time. With thousands of happy students, I'm super excited to provide you the opportunity to walk you through the entire AWS certification levels. So by the end of this course, the goal is to not only prepare you for these certifications, but actually give you the knowledge, skills, and abilities so that you can become a DevOps professional. So what are you waiting for? We are super excited to bring you this course, and I welcome you once again, and I will see you in class.